Hello, today I'm going to show you how to change Honda SS350i time settings. So to change the time setting, press Info A and B together, press and hold. And the first menu is time format, 12 hour or 24 hour. The second menu is time changes, 3 hour, change it 4. I leave the minute, just leave it and press B. The next menu is brightness. You can adjust bright. And the next menu is a unit for speed, so mile or kilometers. I'm using mile. So the next menu is a mile per gallon or mile per liter. So you can change it, but I want to use mile per liter. So how many miles per liter? So range. And the next menu is a service oil change reset buttons. The next menu is maintenance reset 4822, like this. So menu structure has 7 different menus, and you can change each menus if you want. So I hope this information is useful. Thank you for watching.